New tonight, now police looking for the driver of a car who hit an NYPD officer in the Bronx and then took off. Happened on Clay Avenue in the Claremont section just after 5 o'clock this evening. The NYPD says that the driver ran a red light, and when police tried to stop the car, the officer was hit. He was taken to the hospital with a knee, back, and hand injury.